that was our weekend in Austin. Hope you guys enjoyed that vlog. Now it is time for me to get ready for work. Hey guys, what's up? We are in Austin, Texas. This is our idea of a vacation.
It's not a vacation. We're just out here. We're just 2 hours away from our house.
Yeah, we're here to celebrate a birthday party. So y'all will see that later. So we decided to just make the drive, do a little quick getaway. The boys are with their bae and the fam. So right now, we are trying to find something to wear. We're at the Domain. So this is their mall. This is their idea of a mall. I mean, I guess it is like a outlet type area, except it's not an outlet.
$5.
The outlet is like cheap stuff.
Everything $5.
Ooh. Everything $5.
Are you kind of doing it?
I don't think so. I don't think I need anything out of there.
Like this kind of stuff.
Does it? I look like I wear $5 clothes. Is that what you're trying to say?
I'm just saying that's just something.
Nah, Gassi is my store. I do like the Gassi. I'm just trying to find some stuff. Yeah, Deron actually bought some clothes. And they were actually cute. He didn't buy them here. He bought them in Dallas. But we'll see if we can get him some more clothes to continue to upgrade his wardrobe.
About two outfits ago last
while
week.
The momentum
that's
is going.
Go
you don't wear them for 3 years.
Nah, don't give me to the end of this. Nah.
Oh well, my gosh.
Are you going to give me some?
Yeah, I'm going. Yeah, how cute is this purse? I just had to get it. And y'all, are ankle chains making a comeback? Like, I'm here for it if they are. I will gladly start rocking ankle chains again. Look at all of this. So many great photo opportunities. Y'all know me. I love a good photo. I love a good little IG post. And I did not bring multiple outfits. This is a week worth of content right here. All these little settings. Ugh. So this is our room. Nothing too fancy. We're only here for a day. Yeah, pretty much a day. So we didn't get anything too fancy. We're at the DoubleTree. And it's just bed, boom, living room. So the bathroom is somewhat nice. If all our junk isn't like covering. But yeah, bathroom. Do they have a blow dryer in here? Yes. I need to try to like straighten my hair because y'all, your girl looking rough. And then, you know, shower tub situation. Nothing too fancy, you know, it's just how we gonna be living for a day. So y'all know I went to a Gassi and look how cute this little romper pantsuit is. And guess how much it was? $3. Because the little zipper thing right here is broke. But y'all, that's literally like, that would take me about 10 minutes to sew back up. Like once you just sew this back to this, it'll be fixed. It was originally $30 and I got it for $3. And I cannot wait to wear this. I don't know where I'm gonna wear it to. Probably like a cute little brunch or event. Or something, but I'm so excited about it. That's a steal. And I had to buy this because I forgot my flat iron. But look how cute it is. So it was $10 and I need my edges straight. And I forgot my flat iron. I'm so mad. And I want to do like a little slick back ponytail. It gets up to 410. So I was pretty impressed and decided I'm going to go ahead and give it a try. So let's see how I do with my edges. But yeah, it's going to be my little travel iron. If it really works, it's definitely going to be my little travel iron. Alright. I got dressed. Told y'all I was gonna be cute. Ooh, and look, y'all. I'm getting better with my eye makeup. I struggle with eyeshadow. So I've been trying to, like, really work on it. But, and I think because I actually took my time getting dressed and doing my makeup. Usually at home, I'm, like, trying to get fully dressed in an hour. But I was responsible today. And I took 3 hours to get ready, so. But, so of course you can't take any road trip without making a Walmart pit stop. And we're stopping to get socks for Duran. Alright, so we got here.
He said right here, or did he say go around?
No, he said right behind here. I'm so hungry. And my mood is never right when I'm hungry, like I am, and I'm starving. So.
Hold on. I thought you were telling me to do something. Move up a little more?
No, you're perfect. You're perfect. Okay, thanks. Water, the flood, and everything, we can't get to it. So we're trying to do some unorthodox loading and unloading right now, okay?
Okay.
So your boat's at a different location. But you see that little gentleman over there in the pink shirt?
I'm going to have fun regardless. He thinks I'm not because I'm not drinking.
You're going to walk down there, okay?
I made a decision.
And then there's a little boat ramp. Pick a white boat. And that's where everybody's at on that boat, okay?
Okay.
All right. So if you have a bunch of stuff to unload, you can drive down there to unload.
You're like one of those fraternity guys, like you're about to go to a fraternity party. Yes. Like it's gonna be like a keg stand and everything going on.
Playing beer pong.
Yes.
It's also our birthday party.
Birthday party.
Call that guy in.
Okay.
Have fun.
Thank you.
Guys, this is
slow
until it gets here.
Let's just have people. Alright. We're getting our rules.
If you don't know how to make a poopy, and you make really big poopies, and it doesn't go anywhere, I'll get you a bucket of water and you can figure out the rest. Okay? Alright. Hey guys, last thing is the alcohol.
You gotta poop in the bucket.
Last thing is the alcohol. I want y'all to have a good time. That's why we're here. But
gotta poop in the bucket.
Moderation, okay? Don't get fucking crazy. This is not a frat party, okay? If you start to feel bad, whether it's from the alcohol or from the seed, come find me. I'm gonna sit you down here, get you some water, and take care of you the best that I can. All right? If you decide to get off the boat when we get there, you're welcome to. I would recommend you wear your shoes. There's snakes, spiders, glass, all kinds of stuff out there. Okay?
Oh, we go.
But that shit chicken, why she texting me? Why she keep calling my phone, speaking sexually? Every time I'm out, why she stressing me? You call it Stephanie?
I got a half a day.
I open doors for her. I just want the neck, nothing more.
We out here just chilling at the lake. Ain't nothing special about
it. You didn't get a lake house in Austin?
No.
With the mob.
Like, out to Allah.
Check in with me and do your job. Third is the name. Then Bummer did the chain. 24 to watch. pussy plain Jane. Yeah, Bikini chain. Rest in peace to my superior.
I ain't going over there. Are we going up?
TMZ taking pictures causing my hysteria. Mama see me on
BT.
No, dirty
ass water. Get that truck. I attended Harlem Picnics when you reach
your lake. Lake water.
Lake water got diseases.
Birthday girl getting down. I'm doing it again.
It took her like 10 minutes.
Oh,
all right, so it's time for another round.
They ask me what I do and who I do.
Just taste the best because they actually put their heart and soul into it. I'd rather have that
that today anyway. So.
Oh, a little dog brushed up against me. I'm like, what is that?
Security code on it. So, of course, we did not have time to go back to Agassi because we had to do the birthday brunch for Tierra. So I ran in Walmart, completely defeated, and found this dress. Isn't it cute? And I had bought these glasses from Dillard's, and I thought, like, I'm not going to be able to find anything to wear with these glasses for a while. And lo and behold, how perfect did this work out? Perfect. So, Walmart, $15. It was such a great little emergency dress, and I've already got plenty of compliments on it. Henna tattoos. Have you ever got a henna tattoo before?
No, I'm not a girl.
It's not just a girl thing.
I ain't never seen no dude with them things.
With a henna tattoo.
Yeah.
Fried Oreos. Yum.
Hi.
Say hey, I missed you.
I missed you.
So, back home, someone missed y'all, as you can see. Pretty sure y'all missed them too. Tonto.
Ooh, baby.
What is that mess with my stomach?
Ooh, boo. Ooh.
Oh, you're making me feel fat. Tonton, say hi. Look. Ouch! Don't do that.
Sunny. Hi. Hi. See each other. Hi.
What did you do this weekend? Tonton, who did you see this weekend? You were in that Granny and Papa house this weekend. You were with Bae, right? You were with Bae? Yeah, did you go to church? And what else did you do with Bae? Did you go to the park? Yes. Did you miss me? Did you miss Mommy? I missed you. Oh, I missed you, Tom Tom. Stefan, did you miss me?
No. Oh. I cry. Yeah.
I just wanted y'all to say goodnight to the vlog. Let everybody know you're still alive. You're still ticking. Say we still out here. Stefan. Say we still out here.
No.
They still out you. But so yeah. That was our weekend in Austin. Hope you guys enjoyed that vlog. Now it is time for me to get ready for work. So clearly I told them to go to bed, right? And do y'all hear them? Supposed to be in the bed? Why are you out of the bed? Where's your cover? You bump your head. Give me this. Y'all don't need this. Tony, up. Lay down. Didn't I say don't get out the bed?
Oh,
Go sleep. That's fine. Lay down. Go sleep. I'm gonna turn the TV off. Lay down.
My TV!